I'm working on a novel. It is a story of my life and my sister's.
Make it short and spicy. And if the main character is a girl, make sure she's married by the end.
Um desejo contado pela primeira vez em 1869 pelas palavras de Louisa May Alcott. A escritora encontrou em Joe um alter ego que lhe deu força para contar uma história de quatro irmãs que ficou na história com o título As Mulherzinhas.
This is Meg, Amy, Beth and Joe.
I intend to make my own way in the world.
No one makes their own way. Least of all a woman. You'll need to marry well.
You are not married, aren't you?
Well, that's because I'm rich.
O contexto da sociedade norte-americana no século XIX condiciona todos os aspectos da vida das quatro jovens, retratada agora pela realizadora Greta Gerwig, que aproveitou a cumplicidade com Saoirse Ronan e Timothée Chalamet, com quem trabalhou no filme Lady Bird, para recriar as peripécias das irmãs Marge.
Women, they have minds and they have souls, as well as just hearts.
I want to be great or nothing.
And they've got ambition and they've got talent, as well as just beauty. And I'm so sick of people saying that love is just all a woman is fit for. I'm so sick of it.
I think there was something really exciting for the two of us about like coming to somebody else's material and having our own connection to it and going, oh, what about this thing? And let's focus on this. And let's try this, and you know, if you're going to work with someone for a second time, it's obviously because you like them and you do good work together and you push each other.
There's also when you work with someone more than once, I think it enables you to be a little bit more brave and to push each other. And now also because if you do one that was nice, whatever, then you also, you're like, I'm not going to make you look stupid. I'm not going to, like, don't worry.
I have loved you ever since I've known you, Joe. I couldn't help it.
It would be a disaster if we
It wouldn't be a disaster.
Okay? We'd be miserable.
Joe, I'd be a perfect saint.
I can't.
They were very kind of me in that regard. Unless they didn't want me there, and then they'd beat the shit out of me. No, no, I'm kidding.
He was one of the girls, straight away. And also, everything about the girls in those scenes was so fussy and so, like, full of, I'm gonna wear this cape, that cape, I'm gonna play with your hair, and he was just kind of like that off camera as well.
Now, I'll sell stories, Joe. And you should be an actress and you should have a life on the stage.
Just because my dreams are different than yours doesn't mean they're unimportant.
As Mulherzinhas estreia a 30 de janeiro nas salas de cinema nacionais.
So, who does she marry?